Welcome. Today we are looking at how science and technology has negatively affected human life. Number one, the use of computers and machines has replaced human labor, therefore leading to unemployment. Or rather, you can say science and technology has led to unemployment due to automation and use of robots to replace human labor. Number two, manufacture of weapons, bombs, and guns has led to destruction of God's creation. Use of contraceptives and drugs has interfered with the original biological functions, causing fatal side effects. Also, you can find that drugs have led to drug abuse. Also, science and technology has led to immorality through the use of internet or even access of pornography from magazines and some of TV programs. Using chemicals in the land has led to pollution of water. Number six, emission of smoke from industries has led to pollution of the air. Falling trees using power has led to desertification. Science and technology has led to overutilization of natural resources, for example, fishing. Quarrying and mining has led to the degradation of the environment. Science and technology has brought about the use of greenhouses. Greenhouse effect has led to global warming. By 11, it has endangered people's lives. That is, science and technology has led people to danger. For example, through accidents. Another good example is whereby we have now skyscrapers that can collapse on people. Science and technology has created social classes. For example, the class of the rich and the poor. Science and technology inventions like X-ray can lead to cancer or destruction of important cells in the body. Thanks a lot for subscribing and listening to me. God bless.